cut with angle 45 degrees. I will join cuts, but I need clamp to make it precision. Put pieces of cuts before. Build this clamp, no need special tools. Assemble. Add sandpaper. Now, try clamps. I surprised. It works properly and very strong. This clamp can use for few angle. Simple for build but very useful. Put scrap wood. Mark then cut it. Cut the mark. Make a slot, then assemble. I use tape for making grip. Safety for small cut. Safety cut to using miter saw. Can use as push stick. Always work safety using this jig. I use scrap wood. Add slot. Cut the mark. Add slot. Assemble. Drill aluminum. Assemble. First, I use drive adapter 8mm. Put the jig into dowel stick and fasten the slider, to make template. It looks perfect, tight, and precision. Now I change with drive adapter 10mm. Put the jig and drill. Looks perfect and the position straight 90 degrees.